songs about people who are so antisocial, or completely antisocial, because they have nothing and no reason to care about anything. This song is about fighting against false hope. I mean, when everybody else has false hope, and what keeps people going when everything's practically futile.
Oh.
the system. This next song is called The Early Vultures. I love that saying, but it's, I've never heard of it before. Who says it?
Thank you. They've left behind an empty world, all forsaken with chaos untold. Now they're taking ours out from under our bones, enjoying the view of the lovely brimstone in hell. For the gentrification of hell, the gentrification of hell, the gentrification of hell, the gentrification of hell. Slowly they only grow fatter. The wailing of souls is reduced to a frown. They've asked that we keep all the screaming down in hell. For the gentrification of hell, the gentrification of hell, the gentrification of hell, the gentrification of hell. Stole the coals, they fan the flames, they own the realm, they make the chains, they dance the dance of depravity. Our agony is their ecstasy. It's just a construct left from a time when real things existed in space and time. They prance around like they own the place. We're eternally crammed in a negative space in hell. For the gentrification of hell, the gentrification of hell, the gentrification of hell, the gentrification of hell. Thank you.
This next song is called Talking Crows at the Gates of Infinity. And I'm going to just sing it a cappella. I'll play it for you. The end is nigh, oh, not again. Forever will it's always been as it is thought, so it is written. It never comes, and so is fitting. It all began within an end. It never comes and comes again. We can't forget this prophecy, so it is written, so shall it be. Be. We need an end to start again, to prophesize and reach the end. You must believe, you have to wait. It is our purpose and our fate. We'll eat the others and our own. We become one and pick the bones. The circle can't be broken free. So it is written, so shall it be. We say the thing that we heard said so that the others hear it then. They might hear it back again, so we can say it till the end. It all began within an end that never comes and comes again. We can't forget this prophecy, so it is written, so shall it be. Be, 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 be.
So the first part of my suite was upside down and backwards, and now I'm going to play it backwards. Too quiet.
That's beautiful.